friends, I am Pundit of Creative RF. I will tell you 3 steps how to edit videos. So first we have to go to Power Director. If you don't have Power Director, you can install it from App Store. So first we have to make a new project and enter project name. If you have already make a film, you can click on it and edit project. Third part is editing. So if you have make any videos, you can click on it and there will be a plus option. You have to click on the plus option. It will automatically come on timeline. And if you want to see how that video is, you can click on it and see like this. And if you want to see, if you want to add some music, you can go to the music option. Click on the music option, and if you want to select any of the video that you want in your film is, so you can click on it and it will automatically come on the timeline. If you want to see how loud that video music is, you can click on the play button. Transactions. You can see. You can see a button over here where my error is. You have to click on it. And it will show the transactions and click like this and it will automatically come on on the timeline. Let's see it.
First we have
like this. Thank you. The video is done.